Yes, that's Autumn Leaves. I like that. Yeah, we're coming on with something that is brand new. We're going to play a new song now. And I want to tell you that it is a song that is a part of a thing that we're doing when Saturday. We're doing Saturday with the Symphony Orchestra. We coming up in the world, y'all. We're going to play this with the Symphony Orchestra. And they going to play what we play because I wrote it. See? And Rob Bagard arranged it. So they got to play what we want them to play. And then we're going to play this part that we're going to fit in with what they do. And you get to hear it before anybody with the Symphony Orchestra because they have not even heard it yet. So they're going to know come Saturday, but you're going to know tonight. This one is one that we've just done because we're playing this with the orchestra on Saturday. And it's called A Child of the Sun. Child of the Sun. The reason the song is named A Child of the Sun is because the concert we're doing is in Florida. It ain't exactly winter in Florida ever. So this is our new work called A Child of the Sun. Check it out.
Thank you.
child of the sun. The new one, child of the sun. Yes, thank you. Hey, that symphony orchestra better be careful. They got to keep up with us. Because we're going to be mean on Saturday. We've played that about 5 or 6 times now.